Sandra, as you know well, 'tis the season for holiday guests to eat, drink, and be merry. And for a lot of folks, that means prepping your home to receive family and friends.
Yes, we have to get ready. Etiquette expert Elaine Swan joins us today. She's going to show us how to make everything really picture perfect. Elaine,
absolutely,
welcome.
Absolutely, yes. Have to make it really nice for your guests, especially if you're having overnight guests.
Oh,
really,
yes.
So one of the things you want to start doing is not necessarily the spring cleaning, but winter cleaning. You want to get your house in order and make sure everything's clean. So you can start out, I have got, this is so neat here. Of course, you
what
do your cleaning.
That?
This right here is by scrubbing bubbles. And all you do is you press. I won't press too hard, but when you press it, you put it in your toilet.
Okay.
When you press it, then the,
it works.
Yeah, it cleans the toilet all by itself. So that's something that you can do in advance.
Cleans the living room.
Yeah, exactly. And everything else in the house. But that way you're not literally handing your guests a brush and you know, and soap to clean up the bathroom while they're there. So that's something that's really neat. Also, when you're cleaning, I got this really great. This is a goat hair brush. This is really great. This is fine. Yeah.
Goat hair.
Isn't that neat? So you can get all those little nooks and crannies and clean out, because these are kind of areas that we forget to clean as our books.
Oops.
Now, you want to get the bedroom and the bathroom completely ready for your guest. And I say that you should at least clean out a drawer or even some space in the closet for your guest, so that they have their, you know, some space to put their stuff.
Sure.
And so what you can do is line their drawers with dryer sheets, so that way it smells really, really good.
Oh, nice.
This
idea.
Is again by Caldrea, and they have all essential oils, and everything with this line is very natural, so it's really great, so it won't be overbearing. And then make up their bed. Use, again from Caldrea, some linen spray and spray their linens.
That's
to give
fabulous.
It that nice fresh hotel spray hotel feel. And then maybe just put a little chocolate, and this is a little chocolate bear by Lindt. This is really great. This is new this season for it from Lindt. And so put a little chocolate on their pillow.
Mm.
And a thing that you can do for kind of a gift for them to take away is Red Envelope has these personalized throw pillows.
So
let them know all is calm in your household. There's no drama there, okay? Now, in the bathroom, you want to make sure that you put full containers of the soap and lotion and so forth. You don't want your guests to come and see kind of half full containers. So you want to make sure that you put some full containers. And again, we have something here by Caldrea. And then just before they arrive, light a candle. And these are soy candles, very nice candles. And they smell awesome. So when they get into your home, everything smells really fresh. Now, for the guest, when you are coming to someone's house, it's not absolutely required, but it is a good idea to bring your host a gift. And
sure.
So anything that they can use in the household is a great thing to bring. By Red Envelope, we have these great champagne flutes here that are really, really nice. And they have different words on them to kind of, yes, exactly.
Cheers.
And something you can do for the whole family is you can play a game. This is really nice. This is a tabletop topic, and you pick out a card, and you can ask a question that'll spark some conversation for the evening. So it's something that you can use during your stay that's there, or maybe they'll use it when they leave. So it's something fun to do. Again, we have the big, giant chocolate bear by Lindt there. You can bring something like this to the host.
That's a big bear.
Yeah, and the thing about it, you can use it for decoration, too. It doesn't have to be something that is...
It is very festive.
It's very festive. Now, for the host, on the way home, when you decide you're going to go ahead and send your guest out the door, you can send them.
Some people it doesn't take very long.
Lindt has these great chocolate truffles that are just amazing. You can get them in the bag or even by the box, which is something really, really neat. So that's a nice gift that you as a guest can kind of leave for your host, just to say, thank you, I appreciate you staying here. Now, if you are the host or the guest, this right here, and you mentioned that you have this here, the circle of friends. Yeah, that's my Red Envelope. It's so sweet. And it's just, it's very endearing to be able to say, you know what, thank you for having me, or either thank you for staying at my house, one of those two. Now, if your family has friends, has children, and this is something that's great by Red Envelope. It's the night before Christmas. It's a great activity set kit. The child can leave the cookies out for Santa and the hot chocolate. And this is a little activity book where they can kind of do some activities.
Very
now,
neat.
As a host, one of the things that we like to do is send people home with leftovers. Gladware has some great things here. This leftover here, okay, so you put their salad there. Look, the salad dressing goes here, or your mashed potatoes and gravy, what have you. Pop it right on and then send them home.
They're off they go. Elaine, thank
isn't
you
nice?
So much. All great ideas.
Thanks
for more holiday tips and ideas, just go to our website, kcal9.com, click Scene on TV.